All right, Wooly, question for you. For developers who haven't actually thought of accessibility before, because I know you were sort of like in your summer accelerator group, the accessibility evangelist, and you converted everyone to the church of accessibility. But for developers who haven't started yet, where's a good place to start to make their games more accessible?
Yeah, so I'd say a really good start is with your visuals. I don't want to say like motion just yet, because it really depends on your game, but everyone has visuals in their game, I would assume. So I would say like with their visuals, try and make it so that like the colors contrast. You don't want yellow on like some really bad like color background. I can't think of it right now on top of my head, but like you don't want any like really bad color combinations. So you want to make sure like your colors contrast with one another. Also making it so that like it's actually readable, because like there's some people that like put like really nice UI, but like it's so hard to read just because like the text might be really tiny, or like it's placed in a weird position. So you want to make sure like your visuals in your game is white text on yellow. That's a good example. Please don't do that. I will.
My eyes are hurting just thinking about that right now.
I want to add on to this one, if you would let me, sorry.
Yeah, that's all I really had. Go on, Angel.
Yeah, white text on yellow. I talk about fonts a lot. When I did graphic design, back when I was doing that in high school, font is a huge issue, because there are some fonts that just make text unreadable.
Is there like a certain style? Is it like sans serif or sans, or just like
I'm pretty sure I have more issue with serif fonts than sans. Contrary to popular belief, Comic Sans is actually one of the best fonts out there, because it's dyslexic friendly.
What about Papaya? Does Papaya get the pass?
Papyrus,
yeah, that's what
I don't actually know. I don't use it enough. I'm not a big fan of it, though.
I'm going to assume no, because it hurts my eyes to look at.
But yeah, it's quite thin. First.
Everyone convert your fonts to Comic Sans.
I love new era of Comic Sans.